this place. The air's different.
I feel it too. I'm getting nervous.
How about we take a breather?
We're very close to the Alpha signal. It looks like the Alpha Neytiba is just up these stairs.
Eve, look at this.
This is a second airborne squad legacy.
Let's check it out. Maybe we'll be able to finally solve the mystery of that last legacy.
Wait, hold on a minute. Playing it here could provoke the other Neytibas. Don't worry. We'll still have time to check the legacy after retrieving the Alpha Core.
Yes. For now, we should focus on fighting the Alpha Neytiba. I'll hold on to it. Let's go.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This is an ancient water purification system.
This is the source of the contamination.
Yes, we're finally here. Look, there's something hanging in the air. Looks like a human. I think they're alive. What should we do?
We have to save them from the contaminant.
What's that noise?
No, there's no way. That's impossible.
Ah!
It's over.
Yes.
Eve. The subjugation is being lifted.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Now, you can rest.
Yes. My Eve. Thanks for freeing me. I have a favor to ask of you. My memories. Mother, Sphere, can you send them to her? Will the memory stick be destroyed? Because it's already contaminated.
No, it won't be.
In that case, I'll be floating among the stars. Space.
Tachy! I promise, Tachy. May your memories live on. Forever.
An airborne squad member who themselves became an Alpha Neytiba. Is this the work of the Elder? Could I take a look at her memory stick?
Here.
It feels different from the Elder Naytiba. I can dimly make out the image of a Naytiba bearing black wings.
Black wings? It's the one that attacked Tachy and me. It has to be. But why?
I can feel the hatred, but I cannot feel the source.
Why? Why does it hate us?
It's not unusual for Naytibas to find themselves at odds with humans. But this...
Can you locate it?
It is not yet within the scope of my personal link. The same goes for the other Alpha Neytiba.
All right then. We'll need another hypercell.
Where should we go this time?
This time, the hypercell is it. The easternmost reaches of the desert, Abyss Lavoir. This one won't be easy either.
Let's hurry.
Yes.
Yeah. Thank you.